Hey guys, we're back at another video. You don't know. Story time Sunday. Me and Teggy. Before I start the story, is it me and Teggy obvious? Right? Well, just like you guys to know, there is no battle between the two of us. We just be doing these things so fun. I'm a number one rival.
What teacher?
Everything that we do, right? Everything that we do with us, we do that challenge, right? I teach you to catch crayfish, boy. Let me finish the intro serve now, boy. Oh, God, boy. Yeah, guys, so you see that fella there? I'm a student. You could call him a young son. I'm a son there. That man. That man is my son. Everything that we do, we suck in our mango, is who could finish the fastest. Once he there, but you know, I have to finish the fastest now, but you know, I have him.
How
you figure
that?
I have him. I good at catching crayfish. I teach him to catch crayfish, and up to this day, he does deny it.
I show you the crayfish. Even though the difference between the crayfish.
Watch him now. I teach him to climb a balata tree. You see how I just be teaching the young ones? He was one of my students. But now he get big now, boy, right? He, you know?
Okay, but you're more better than me. You know
that I'm better. Oh. I sure will have one, yeah. I sure will have one here by a few months. I sure will have. But he call me daddy, boy.
What daddy?
Hey, my son. Eh? Hey, bye.
Hey.
Tell them something. Okay, look like you want to tell them something.
When I reach down, son, I sit down. Yeah, I'm going to tell it now, man. But, hey, this young boy. It's your turn, this is like the hardened. The grow up on the head hardened.
Just remember, at the end of the day, it's one love with you.
Yeah, love. But he still can't catch more crayfish than them guys.
You see, brother, between me and Teggy?
He ready, man.
I'm a son. I'm a big son.
I know you might call them your son and think she bad, man. He cool. That me.
Hey guys, so this story was with me and Teggy back in Camp Rock. Remember I tell all ya, every year you see these two here, one missing copy. But you see these two, every year when we go Camp Rock, we does always catch something out of the way. You know?
Well, I don't know about Bambi.
Yeah. Right? So this time, three gunner, eh?
Well, I can't hear what. 10 foot, broad mouth, and big eye today.
Yeah, guys, so we going down, eh? Going down La Biga. Right? That time, gunner, I think, was not really playing on the beat so much now. Right? So, we just rolling, shoaling through now. Seeing what we go again and thing. Right? Boom. When I look, when I just come out from here, I start to run up a Pikachu.
Yeah, copy. Worst now, boy. Copy what you want. Copy look at the party bus to go for the one.
Yeah. Watch it now. I run and dive on the Pikachu, holy tail. When I think now, take a dive on top of me. Only Pikachu, eh? I tell in the real antics. Right? Take a dive on your holy body. I had the tail, eh? Take a dive body. But you talk about pressure to come out of Pika after. When we come out, if you see how Pika we have to come from your skin, eh? Right? But as I tell you see when the adrenaline hit me, it's the worst. Imagine, it at that time, me and Teggy pulling out, I'm going in a Pika badge. The dog ain't even had no chance with the gunner. Because you know,
I know flapping the guy under the pickle.
Where you are? That this one with this cliff. If you see the size of that cliff, eh? That evening we coming down, nothing, eh? We went down look for going on that day, nothing, eh? Hey, eh? Boom, gonna run up the cliff. The dog ain't even have a chance. Because you see these two hung? These two hung, eh? But I tell him, yeah.
Look what I see that I think. Climb at the corner,
yeah. Spider man, yes.
We jump on top of the mountain.
The cliff like this all, yeah. Tell him, yeah, and it's a gravel cliff, so you know what's going on. I don't know how we reach up there, but we reach up that day.
Almost dive off the cliff here, and you're
going to hey, remember the Antita, boy?
Huh?
The Antita?
Yeah. I don't know where it was. I see this thing drinking water. I say, Kado, is this?
Hey, we joking, Kifish, eh? Yeah, take it now. Take it, say, Kado. What kind of cat looking thing is this? Right? When I look back, if you see the size of that Anzita, eh?
Yeah.
Well, you know? We are real memories too.
Yeah, we really look like a cat, you know?
Nah, we really are real memories.
You look like a cat drinking water, sipping water.
I tell you, yeah. See, when two of us bong something, the different, boy. Although we rivals, eh, but, you know? We just make things happen.
Why it was not for me, Ola? Caro, Ola that never seen my lighters.
True. I will not lie. I was the quiet boy in Maturana. Everybody know me as the quiet shy boy. You know, he come down, right? And change this man here, boy. I don't know. You see, I will not be so. I'd be an inside back computer boy, telling you. But I get a partner because before back then I didn't have nobody to really line with and thing now, boy. So it's just me alone. I used to do my leg, wickedness and thing, you know? But was not to the extent like
the
when he reached out, boy.
I
tell you, yeah, boy, you know?
Yeah, but boxing
no,
there.
No, but.
Eyes is straight, that's what I'm
nah, talking about. Nah, don't come with that, dog. Don't come with that. Don't come with that. Don't come with that. Crayfish, yes, it's shit. I'll get that, but not lizard, dog. When I make a blue gun, right? Ask him much bird. He take out with that blue gun. I'll try to show you.
I'll try to show you. Eyes is straight.
Ask him how much bird he take out now, boy, right? I had a record, boy. I had a record, you know?
We make fishing gun on
kind of
thing. Yeah.
Hmm.
Don't
tell him, yeah.
He had a gun called
unstoppable, you know?
Unstoppable.
But ask him who shoot the biggest fish, though.
Me.
Nah, take it. tell the people and them who shoot the biggest fish. I take all the big ambush down by the river, boy. Miss it, boy.
When he was I was below you, attached
to you. Yeah, but he miss his shot. Right? And then come up and say, Kado, you have a big fish. Who gun take it out? I shoot the fish,
yeah,
boy. No, dog, was what? Two. Well, that was Mercury and Unstoppable. I shoot it, boy. At the end of the day, I hold you.
Remember when you start off with close spin,
bike? Yeah, boy, close spin arm.
Close spin arm bike spoon.
with your one. That was the first fishing gun. I tell you, yeah. We do real thing in it.
I shoot a little size, so yeah.
Yeah.
Little one.
And it ain't even boy to just have it and it's not on it. Hey. My mommy went and spent the whole day by the river, right?
Yeah.
Catching a satellite like your fish, right?
Yeah.
People come sending for we because we parents home day.
130.
Yeah.
130.
You try out that one wabin. The first wabin ever. You know? People come sending for you and tell me, my mother looking for me, my parents looking for you, and you reach home. And then the water cut we ass eh, because you know, whole day we going in.
I will get cut off when I was
there. That's the thing too.
Shut up. And I'll get cut off now, next hour I'll go back in the river.
Hey.
Oh.
Nah, it was best. It was best for the two of us. And still.
Still
yeah. But he loved
it. Look like no, Manny Cooper can I run in? Man, he even tell me that. Nothing.
But
I hate
the
dog back.
What's
your name? I can't see if I got no foot.
Raise that mash him up. Tell him.
One set of street.
The excitement never done, mấy. Coffee, mấy. Coffee does shite. Coffee does shite. Hey, that's
shite, keep up, boss.
You see, and then too, he's my rival. I see rival. Watch it. If I see he in front of me, I want to go in front of he. Sometimes, in my time, catch you running by with coconut on me back. I tell him, yeah.
You
running with coconut on me back, yeah?
That was what, 2011?
Yeah, wrong. All them time, man. I meet you around 2006, and your mother come up with you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And from ever since, from 2006 to now, check it out.
I don't know, buddy. That's like excitement around the other and things.
Yeah, yeah.
It's good to go outside and go in the bush yourself, stay home and be on your phone and things. Technology taking over the world right now.
True, I tell you.
As a man, don't like technology. I don't have a phone on it. I don't have a phone. I tell you, and I live in the house. Sometimes I'll be out in the city.
To tell you honest, you know, when you're out there, when you're out in nature, boy, you just forget everything. But if you go into worries and things, right, and you have everything on your mind, just come out.
You're gonna swing on a vine or something.
I'm telling you.
And lie down in the water. Something.
I don't know. Something with nature does just take away everything. I'm telling you. Peace. But I tell you, Tacha.
No.
I tell you, Tacha.
Bush food.
Angola.
Any fruit in season, we doesn't go. We doesn't eat anything. Just go by the fruit. Quickest and fastest way to suck a mango. Bite off the top.
Easy and simple. Yeah, guys, so you know, you see how much, and I may even half of these stories with me and Teg, yeah? You see how much stories we are. We are real stories that we ain't tell us yet. Right? But every Sunday, I'll get appetite, man. Might not be with me and Teggy, might be somebody else, but you know. But you see me and this fella here? We have story for the last a lifetime.
Trying to take Batman mango.
Yeah, guys. So if you guys enjoy this little story time, you know, just the vibes now. So.
Remember when you run up the mountain bike up by the river?
Oh!
Bush! And then a whole Taliban and a whole squad. And running through
that bush. Die with Dan and Matthew, all of them. Yeah, Nicholas, all of them. True Razor, guys.
The place was more lively.
Yeah, die and everybody
die
was.
People had children and they get big and things.
My man, now everybody get big, you know. They had the responsibilities and stuff to take care of too, so. You know? But back then, I tell them, yeah, with everybody, the boys, you know, running through pull gas and thing. And when man go down by the river, we scratching like, you know, madness. that was the days, boy.
I know my body eating you to
cut. Right now, you're right, and all you guys see what I'm trying to do too. Trying to pull the youths, all the little boys and them around the area.
Sure, that man we
know. Yeah, get them a little fun outdoor too, make them know.
There's no school, nothing, and they're just home, man.
Yeah. These days, they're just home doing nothing now, so they rather shy my best.
When I watch any video, I think on YouTube, I like to see my little brother.
Yeah, Rikyle. Yeah, Rikyle, that's your big brother, right? So, you know, I rather shy to bring them, show them, do the positive thing with them, you know?
Sometimes, some of the elders between me and you now.
Hey, I sure, I... So how much months,
they will call me months.
How much months,
boy? No sense.
We in April, right?
That make no sense.
April, May.
So, yeah, I make no sense.
A month and a half, boy.
It make no
a
sense.
A month and a half, boy. No my sense. Mother pushed me out before your mother, boy. I'm telling you, boy. I'm telling you, boy.
I remember my primary school, I used to fish with a trip. And I would. Yeah,
no, no, well, fish, you know? Feel as only you. But it's freaking pin and freaking chain.
You still use the pin, I tell you, just a chain and a boom. As the bike, I pull them up. Whatever.
Chain fish, yes?
I tell you, it's a full my school, but I go through
fish. Hey, it's at that time I come down, and me tea need chain with bucket and if you see how much chain fish this man have, boy. You still mind them, man. Sick in the head, man. Chain fish, man.
But by that time, you try to fry them.
Hey. And you see that flying up in the air. Well, that getting away.
Cool.
Yeah, we chop them already.
Yeah, we catch them. We
catch cove already, but we ain't going so far.
Nah.
Like that poisonous way, you know? Lizard is the only thing on the menu, so you know.
And the little crawlers them with all the already.
This is just survival, eh? We're not doing this over, you know? Just think. Just showing all the other survival, you know?
We just try thing new, you know, to see. I get out of it.
Yeah. Normal. Eating all kind of thing, you know? Could survive out there. We still have to do a survival video when he come back up. Going back down. Oh. Alley while. So
we cannot come back up.
When he come back up, me and he go do a 24-hour survival video. We just rolling with the knife alone. A knife alone. So you know? All you go see, man.
Coconut water here I come.
Hmm. I tell him, yeah, the boss I have plenty things to take. I know no trouble for you.
Yeah.
I'm on keyboards at the school. It have a fake patch in the bush. Yeah.
So, you go find
him? Yeah, I tell him, yeah.
You go find short of
it. We ain't eating that morning, yeah. We just going. Yeah. Just going and do eating.
Just going in and.
Enjoy one yourself. Knife alone, yeah. Fanging food, fresh water, you know? Do the real
the
thing.
The one thing I like with that beach or a school beach or that, it's sure to get rope.
That but, everything.
Yeah, but I get an old piece of lime with
coconut. I tell him, yeah, it always has something on that beach.
We never been in it, eh?
Watch it now. I find a pack of bourbon and all in it. That time was with me and Akila and Divi. But I tell you, yeah, we find a pack of tea time and I have a bottle of cokes. Well, you know that tea time will come because you know?
Yeah,
I tell you, yeah.
About the apple?
Me and eating them thing on the beach.
Apple?
Apple and thing? Me and eating them thing, nah?
No. Apple cost a big
bite. And 11:30. Nothing wrong with it.
I feel like apple was so snow white in a bag.
Hey guys, so hope you guys enjoyed our story time.
We might just chillaxing.
Next Sunday.
Why are we going to Rivanna now? What this?
On
private land, okay? Private land.
To study, I'm not going no river. I'm not going no river. River closed, beach closed. Guys, it is for me. Next 3 weeks, when the place open back up, I will go. Don't study, let he go alone. You know, I will bail him out. You know, when they tell me to get handing, I'll pay for him. You know, I'll pay for him.
But this song called Empire,
yeah, boy, the place hot, boy. I go home and fill my barrel and jump in there. I go bail in there.
Get there. That's not rain, go fall, man. I go bail in the rain.
Jai season kicking in, you talking about rain? Telling ya.
Go take care of it, boy.
Telling ya, boy. Barry, yeah. I name about your Sanchez.
Barry, what type?
Yeah, guys. So, looking to end this video here. If you reach this far into the story time, you know, it's vibes and love. One love. You know?
Stay positive, you know?
Yeah, always remember that. You know the COVID in the area?
Wear your mask.
Yeah, wear your mask. Stay safe.
Right now you're 6 feet, so you know?
Yeah. Don't come close to me, I love. Yeah, guys. You know, it's one love, one love, one love, one love. Okay? So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You know?
We're working on our ending intro just now.
Blessings, yeah. Guidance, and protection. Coming soon. All them things coming soon to the video, man. Don't worry. Blessings, guidance, and protection to you all. Right? Stay safe. Wear your mask.
Think positive.
Right. We out. Trinity, boys. Me, Teggy.
Shiba.
And. We manico. We out.